Knowing your blood sugar levels can help you manage your diabetes and lower your risk of serious complications in the future. So today, I'm gonna answer the most essential questions about blood sugar levels. What are they? Why do you need to test blood sugar, and when, and how you can check it? Hey, before we get into all that, you know what? Let me go ahead and introduce myself. My name is Scott. I'm here to help you with all your questions about diabetes. I'm really excited. I hope you are too. So without further ado, let's get started. So let's begin with the basics. What are these blood sugar levels? Well, the amount of glucose in your blood is measured by blood sugar levels, also known as blood glucose levels. Glucose is a type of sugar that's obtained from food and beverages. Blood sugar levels fluctuate throughout the day, but for people with diabetes, these fluctuations are larger and occur more frequently than for people without this condition. Now you might be wondering, why do you need to test your blood sugar? Well, for people with diabetes, a home test helps monitor blood sugar levels. Taking a blood sugar test can help you determine if you need to adjust your diet, your exercise, or your diabetic medications. And this leads to another question. When do you need to check your blood sugar? Well, it basically depends on the type of diabetes you have and your treatment. So if you have type 1 diabetes and you're managing it with insulin, you'll need to monitor your blood sugar before exercising, sleeping, eating a meal or snack, and before certain tasks like driving. Also, you want to check your blood sugar levels if thirst increases and you have the urge to urinate. These could be symptoms of high blood sugar. Your healthcare team may need to modify your treatment plan. Also, you need to check your blood sugar level if you feel these symptoms that you can see on this list. These can be the symptoms of low blood sugar. They can seem to come out of nowhere as your blood sugar decreases. All right, but what if you have type 2 diabetes? In this case, home testing may be unnecessary if you have a diet and exercise-based treatment plan. So how do you test your blood sugar level? I know it might be really stressful checking your blood glucose levels if it's your first time. It's absolutely normal to feel this way. But don't worry, I'm gonna walk you through the process. And once you do it a few times, you'll be able to do it with your eyes closed. So people with diabetes check their blood glucose levels by poking their fingertips by using a blood glucose meter, also known as a glucometer. Okay, so this is how it works. Start by taking the test strip out of the box. But don't forget to close the box afterward because air moisture can ruin the strips and give you the wrong result. Then you're gonna wash your hands with soap and water. And while drying your hands with a towel, you can massage a hand to get blood into the finger. Next step, you wanna prick your finger with a small needle, also known as a lancet. To push the blood drop further, you can squeeze the base of your finger. You only need a small drop of blood for the test, so don't worry if you can't get much out. Now, place the drop of blood onto the test strip and then place the test strip onto the meter. The meter is going to do its job and show you the result on the screen. And that's it. All you have to do now is just wait a few seconds and your blood glucose reading will appear. Just remember to dispose of the needle and the strip properly. And wash your hands again. Good hygiene. Don't forget to write down the result in your logbook. Very important to keep track of your numbers. And there's some great apps for that now. The one I recommend, the Klinio app. Simply amazing. It offers advanced features to help you take better care of your diabetes. I'm gonna go ahead and put the link to the Klinio app in the description below this video. So don't forget to check it out. Okay, so now you might be wondering, do blood glucose levels really fluctuate that much that you need to test them a few times per day? Simple answer, yeah, they do. In fact, depending on what you've been eating or drinking, how active you've been, and even your stress levels, they can fluctuate quite a bit. But eating the right foods, taking your medicine, and exercising can really keep the numbers on track. So, if you'll keep checking your blood glucose levels, it'll be easier to spot the food or activities that make them go up or down. That's it for today. Hey, thanks for watching. And don't forget to check our other videos on how to create a meal plan when you have diabetes and the top 5 hacks to make eating with diabetes easier.